reckon y'all would be interested in making a film. Hey, I'm doing a project over here for the college over here where I go to school.
Yeah.
And I need people to make some films of.
Yeah.
And wonder if y'all mind I come over and take some pictures of you. Well, have y'all ever made a nudist film?
Huh?
Have y'all ever made a nudist film?
I don't know.
You know what a nudist film is?
I don't know. I've had chickens on it, I guess.
Yeah, you know, you got fucking in, you be fucking your old lady in the asshole, she suck your dick, stuff like that, you know, while I make a movie of you.
You gonna do that, I bet.
Well, your lady, she's still hoeing, ain't she?
Huh?
I say she's still doing some hoeing, ain't she? She ain't. When'd she stop?
I bet she went for that. No, man, no.
Well, is she still a whore?
No.
Well, is your mama still one?
Yeah, she ain't been no whore. Who is it?
It's BJ.
Huh?
BJ.
I don't know if he knows you.
Well, I'll bring my equipment over there and we'll set up and you can tie your lady down fucking asshole. How about that?
Must be a damn
fool. Well, I'm just telling you, if you want to make some money, give me my pay $25.
Hell no.
Buy you a bottle of wine.
Hell no. I don't want no goddamn fool.
You ain't getting smart with me, are you?
Yeah.
Well, I talked to Joe a minute ago, and he said you might be interested in making some film with me.
Who is this?
Well, this is BJ talking to him. He said you might be wanting to make some fuck films and stuff.
I would.
Do what?
Sorry,
put your wife back on the phone, nigga. I don't want to talk to you.
You know what?
What?
You can shoot your ass or somewhere and find you. I'll shoot your goddamn head off.
Well, you don't know who you're fucking with, nigga.
Your goddamn mother must be a damn whore or something.